Hello everybody, and thanks for coming back to the channel. This evening our family have the massive treat to be sat inside a badger hide to watch badgers and other species. As you would expect, we can't say precisely where the badger hide is located, but it is in a rural part of Lancashire's Ribble Valley in the north of England. The first thing to notice is that we can see several badger set entrance holes going underneath a clump of rhododendrons. For a little while not much happens, and we just have the sounds of the woodland to listen to. Eventually though, the badgers do come to the set entrance. Two badgers sniff the air, then start to explore and find the peanuts we've scattered for them. This area around the set is commonly used by badgers, as all the vegetation has been trampled down to nothing. The woodland floor around the set is largely just bare soil here. Badgers are very methodical as they hoover up all the peanuts. They hardly miss a single one. They disappear for a while, and then we're left with just the sounds of the woodland again. They return soon, but something spooks them again, so they race back down into the safety of the set. After a few minutes, they return once again and start feeding on the peanuts. They also have a little scratch. One badger remains in the set entrance, while other badgers can be heard chomping on the peanuts. We give them modest amounts of food because this helps them, and it also helps us have a better evening at the badger hide. We don't overfeed them. It is getting later now, and the badgers are making a final check for any food that they have missed. They then go off into the woodland and to the nearby fields found some natural foods. There's a blackbird, so we can hear a tawny owl calling. Overall, this has been a wonderful experience for our family and for the Badger family. We've had a great evening. If you've enjoyed this video, please click the thumbs up button and give our video a quick like. We'd really appreciate this. It really helps our channel. Thanks for watching.